Actually, now let me change it back. Because, for whatever reason, that just hits hard. Where it is, there it is. Alright, let's fuck around and find out. Jesus. So you know it's still bugged.
It's okay with either one, so.
Ay, ay, ay. It says three, but all I see is you and Nightbot, so who the fuck's the third? Actually, let's go straight to the Fall Guys.
God, I want to go see the new Aliens movie so badly. Aliens Romulus. It's apparently, I think they said, supposed to be the scariest Aliens movie.
Yeah, it's funny that you say that, because they were actually displaying the ad in my break room. So I went to go, I actually saw it. Actually looks really fucking good. Hey.
Oh yeah. Yeah, the I guess the popcorn bucket that movie company made is a xenomorph head, but I guess there was another fan who made their own version of their popcorn bucket, which is it looks like it's a face hugger in like a test tube.
Oh, that's fucking
which,
great.
By far looks way better than a xenomorph head.
Shit. Can I recover? Ooh. Can I recover?
Let's go. Get dookied on.
Oh. Oh.
Let's go!
Oh, you're just slightly ahead of me.
Oh,
shit, where do we need to go?
So,
where to go?
I'm landing over in the tennis courts here, so.
Oh, you
boy.
Stream is going good, it's going good.
Your boy just got himself a legendary heavy impact. How much damage does this thing do? 138. Armager.
Eat that, fuck that thing. Drone. Double drone knock. Pick that up. Rotate that.
Okay then, game. Thank you very much. I will gladly take a purple minigun. I need more light ammo, though.
Someone seriously leave fists? Footies.
On the building. Being a little fucking Magneto gauntlet using asshat. Yep, that's all he can use. And what's he gonna do? Yeah, he's gonna try. Yeah, cool. So good at the game, look at you go. Oh my god.
I'm sorry, huh?
Oh yeah, you're so good. Nice try. Fucking dance on us.
Love that.
Has to kill me with his, has to down me with his Magneto gauntlets and then hand cannon me. Yep.
Quite frankly, we do better than run into any of this bullshit.
Man's is damn lucky I only had like 44 shots in my minigun. And that he was using his fucking broken Magneto gauntlets. Yeah, just keep dancing. You're so good. Don't even know what song he's playing because can't hear it.
Probably copyright. You're not good.
Love how he didn't even take my minigun either. Like, I would take a minigun, get it up to 500, or even go and minigun and then go and get Ringmaster's medallion.
Yeah.
Fucking beautiful. All you need to worry about at that point is it overheating. There was an employee, but he decided to run off, so.
At least we had an employee, holy shit.
That is a fuck off with that fucking annoying emote. Jesus fucking Christ.
You have an admirer.
Oh my fuck, that stupid emote where they do like that fucking whistling. It is fucking annoying. Why is that an emote?
It shouldn't exist.
Who the fuck was the employee that's like, oh hey, let's have an emote where the first, like, 2 seconds of the emote is this fucking really annoying fucking high-pitched whistle?
Somebody that obviously don't know what the fuck they're doing.
Fuck right off.
I love watching the bots just spawn in.
That fucking bot hit me twice before it went in, so I have less health coming into this than, oh my god, of course. I almost fell there because of these fucking goddamn AI.
Shit.
Out of here, you fucking beans.
Boom. 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 Oh yes.
Oh, you motherfucker! You went to the left, the fucking AI went to the right. I'm still getting gold though.
Yeah, I still got gold. Go in here.
Well, we just dropping fucking straight down. I see how it is. Go on, gold minigun! No. Nope. Got a fucking
Love that.
Oh my fucking Christ. Fucking get a life. Holy fuck. I am just dipping. Fuck that noise.
Why?
Why do we always fucking land there and there's always someone with fucking Magneto's gauntlets? Just fuck off and use your fucking weapons. Jesus Christ. That's what, the second time in a row we've landed there and we've gotten fucking Magneto'd?
Yep.
Like, just fuck off. Use your fucking weapons. Jesus.
I mean, I would say the plus side, the plus side of that is his partner is the employee.
Fuck him.
I'd say that's,
fucking partner's
that's maybe
a
the
fucking
plus,
piece
plus
of
side.
Shit. I hope that this fucking anime chick or whatever is fucking dies. Just fuck off with your fucking Magneto gauntlets. That's gonna be another thing I'm happy if, well, actually, I don't know, because it's gonna be another Marvel. God damn it. Nope, they. I hope they get rid of them, but it's like, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, people are saying that the, Doctor Shield, Iron Man's gauntlets, and
Doctor Doom's gloves are gonna be basically the same as Magneto's, but it's gonna shoot, I think, like a green beam. So, I don't know, it feels like it's just gonna be another fucking cancerous fucking chapter, so.
Not corresponding myself with them. Okay, new plan, Fall Guys, but we're gonna go straight to the courts. Because that seems to happen, we get hit with Magneto twice. So let's just go to the court to begin with, and that way we can Magneto people.
Watch, we're gonna land here, we're not gonna find a single pair of Magneto gauntlets.
I got fists. This is the first thing I've got.
Yeah. We're not gonna find a single fucking pair of Magneto gauntlets while we're here.
Maybe, maybe not. That's good. I'm gonna chug that. Okay, give me that. That's great. I'm gonna start sipping on that. Fuck that. Give me that. I'm not even gonna fight with that. Bolt.
Still have yet to find a pair of Magnetos.
Yep, yep, likewise, likewise. Imagine that, you know.
Imagine we're the ones that actually land here. Not a single fucking pair of Magnetos. That's insane. But we can go and do the freaking Fall Guys land here and get Magnetoed.
Yeah, twice. Return to my fucking lobby. Oh, is that your butt buddy? Is that your butt buddy I just witnessed?
Holy shit. This is actually insane. And a fucking bottle of Nuka-Cola. But guess what I haven't found?
Oh, Magneto. Surprise that.
I found two freaking Flowberry Fizz bottles. Okay, I see how it is.
Return to my lobby. standing there doing nothing. Just go ahead and return. Oh, that's what mate went. Oh, I ain't gonna push that solo. Okay.
Oh, cool. You're so good.
Talk to me, what happened?
Hey, John YT fucking shotgunning me with his fucking combat shotgun. Don't know if he's still on my body or not, but he's second floor. Yeah, there he is. Love it so much. Look at him run. Okay. Yes. Practically looted my body dry. Cool.
Love that. I know bro's got me over here somewhere. Or not. Bro's just not.
Imagine getting hit once and then just running for your life.
Well, I will admit, I do believe I did scare the living shit out of dude.
Good, he fucking deserves it. Literally, man's just came up and then just didn't even bother switching to another weapon or anything. He just... I'm not even sure if man's had another weapon.
Couldn't say.
Yeah. Just went and knocked someone with his fucking shotgun.
I'm gonna go ahead and challenge Oscar right here before he dies.
Jesus Christ.
Storm sickness is a bitch, ain't it? Then I'm gonna want that. Here. Take this other med kit. Storm. Fucking inventory is ass. First of all, I don't need that. That in my inventory. As great as it is, I don't need it. Oh shit, Mechanist is just right there.
That's probably where fucking bitch boy ran off to.
Maybe.
After he fucking shotgunned me.
I got two AMPs so we can get her out of the vehicle quickly.
I found Magneto gloves just chilling on the ground over by the vault.
Damn, I hit that?
Ran out of sprint.
Come on, just reload. Reload after each shot, please. Do not ask much. I do need fucking health though.
Get fucking sniped.
Love it.
I killed Mechanist, by the way.
Yeah, I picked up her shit besides the gun.
Jesus fuck.
I don't know if you're gonna make it or not. I'm out of zone. There's a med kit. Oh, thank Christ. No, you're still in it. Thank you. Jesus Christ. I do have
fucking med kit. Hell. I do not have med kit.
Oh fuck, Meg is still over in his spot. Come on.
Damn it, there's no shop here. There's shield, but we don't need shield, we need fucking heals, game.
I have this.
Don't need that. Full on the shields. I need health.
Shit, we gotta go. This. Yeah, no, we ain't gonna be fucking around, my dude.
You can go fucking eat zone.
Oh, did someone get Meg?
Looks like it, because I'm not seeing his icon down there anymore.
Oh, chocolate. Shots. This is a fucking bot fight.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe not, actually. Up top. Oh, of course. Because, you know, every single hit's gonna hit. Oh, people's down.
Of course, why would we not just miss every single fucking shot?
Love that. Fucking love that.
Well, hey, look, they're not up there anymore.
Go figure. I got pushed by somebody else. How did that miss? Oh, you missed me, but I got you, fucker.
You're such a fucking bitch. Fuck off. Look at that. Now they're pushing with their fists. Yeah, just fucking kill me. Fuck off.
I'm sorry. All my health just gone.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Where in the hell are these sweats coming from? Rose just... Blue Bolt always hits. Like, what the fuck?
Okay, yeah, that's, yep. Until this person uses the boom bolt too much.
Sheldon, stop it. My boy's down yonder. What fucking quest do I need to be doing? Now that she's down here, so let's go to Meg.
No, you should. Two weapons right off the bat. Let's go.
I already hear Magneto's fucking gauntlets.
Mm-hmm.
Love that. I fucking love it! Oh. Just go ahead and pin me down and fuck me, why don't you? Actually, I think for the most part, I'm in a safe spot. Yeah. I'm good. You can come get me. Yeah, while they're fucking around, you can get me. Okay, yep. Stole Bro's vehicle.
Cool.
Of course, because you know, like 50 shield gone.
Mm-hmm. I fucking love it so much.
It's a hard enough life for us. truthfully, the first weapon you don't pick up is not Magneto's gauntlet. You're just gonna lose. What is that? Oh, of course. Nothing. Of course it's nothing. Missed. Okay, fuck that. Fucking get, bitch. Dude, I'm not even gonna bother you with my fucking time. How? Just one person. You got him. Or get me. I got Micket. They're running like a little bitch. They are fucking hurting. Here they come. Right here. Of course. Yep. They're circling around.
Look at you and your fucking shotgun. Fuck off. Oh, let me use the only fucking overpowered item in my weapon. Of all my weapons, let's use my fucking Megalodong's fucking combat shotgun because it's broken. Yeah, fuck off. Totally have other weapons that you have on you, but you'd rather use a fucking combat shotgun. Okay.
Yeah.
Wow, look at the skill. Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm dancing with you. Nope, insane. Oh shit, both of them are in their spot.
Yeah.
Oh, let's try fucking Meg again. Hopefully, because he's on the other side of the map, the sweats will not be coming to us. set in what fucking universe? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh look, I see sweat. More sweats. Jesus Christ. Yeah, we are approaching the sweat in its natural habitat.
Hey, thank you, game. I clearly sprinted, but nice.
Okay, absolutely love that. Hello. No, it's 2 days from now.
Mm-hmm. Yep, I've already unlocked it. It's actually pretty cool, I like it. I did not. I don't even think I have the MTZ unlocked. And if it's from last battle pass, I don't think I have it. Yeah. The only reason I'm playing it is because it's battle pass. Yeah. I just have whatever we got from this battle pass. Oh, almost everything. I think I'm like 4, 5 or 4 sectors away. Yeah. Also, I think it's like 290,000 XP to get the weapon camos. Oh, I know. When I think it was MW2, whenever I really needed XP, that's what I would hop into. It'd just be plunder. Yeah, you spawn in with your loadout, and then you can just keep dying and spawning back in with your loadout. So that's the main reason why I was playing it, was just XP gains, because that was, I think, one of the faster ways to get XP, and then just because I could just easily drop in with a loadout. If I ended up dying, I would just drop back in with the same loadout, and that was like the main reason to why I would play fucking Warzone, would be plunder. I could be in... enjoy.
Squish.
I don't believe you can shoot out of that, by the way, so...
No, you can't.
I wasn't throwing it down to protect you, I was mostly throwing it down because you couldn't shoot out of it, so...
Oh, so you're trying to be an asshole.
Yeah, I was just being an asshole.
An asshole, asshole.
Gotta have some fun from the fucking 20 bajillion fucking sweat we've been running into. So... I have to find some way to fucking keep my sanity down. So why not do a little bit of the trolley with the fucking shield? Probably the only time I'll actually use the shield bubble junior is just to fucking troll. Fuck well, actually using it for what vehicles. Fuck actually using it for logical stuff. I'm just out here using it as a fucking troll. Because they want to watch how someone who just, you know, they're there to watch. They're not there to actually participate, they're just there to watch, so. Gotta love that.
Come on.
Fucking the greatest driver in all of Fortnite right here. Oh my god.
For whatever reason, you're going down through the terrain, so I have no idea why. Love that. Fucking love that.
Oh yeah.
I bought. So where did you come from? We got a vehicle approaching. As you know, of course we do.
I fucking hate how this thing can't shoot that far. It's so garbage.
Ah, here they come.
Fucking Christ, people.
How?
This whole fucking server is just filled with people who only know how to use the fucking combat shotgun. That's fucking insane.
How the fuck?
It's so good.
None of that hit me.
Fucking Christ, this fucking game. Jesus.
I body the man till he's low fucking health, and I can't land a fucking killing shot. I want to gouge out my eyeballs. I want to gouge out my fucking eyeballs.
Just so much fun watching people using shotguns constantly.
Of course you didn't hit the fucking gas tank.
No, because apparently they can just fucking... I love how fucking vehicles are steered by a fucking analog stick and... And is their fucking camera steering?
See that water is fucking bugged. Immediately jump. Actually, no, scratch that. There's an NPC over here. Let's get him and get Mechanist.
Ruckus.
There he is, I see his ass. I see some purple on top, he's probably gonna need some fucking death sticks.
Oh yeah. We did the Fall Guys thing twice, and both times we landed at the area closest, and we got immediately Magneto Gauntleted. We decide to land there, can't find a single fucking pair of Magneto Gauntlets. Like, fuck off. And that was so annoying. We land there twice after doing the Fall Guys and we get killed by Magneto Gauntlets, but then it's like, apparently they're just non-existent for us when we go there.
It's a hard enough life for us. Oh, this is fine. I will take this. Alright, let's go get Mechanist.
Come on, here we go.
I see someone dead ahead.
Well.
Going.
Oh, cool game. I love that. Got to jump and it just doesn't jump.
Okay, I have no idea where the fuck they went. Oh, good. Someone's already fucking killed her. That's mm-hmm. great. Oh, they just fucking skedaddle? They did without even fucking getting her thing. Oh, they're going straight over to Meg. What the fuck?
Mm.
They either dropped it or died. Oh, yeah, I forget that thing bounces you back. Here, I'm gonna pick you up.
Yeah, they must be, yeah, they're over chatting with Bright Raider.
Oh, I love that. No ammo, love that. Do you have any rocket ammo?
Nope. Oh, actually, okay. I do. I have 4 shots.
Watch, they're gonna go over to the vehicle. They didn't realize they got bounced back. Jesus, they got bounced back far. Yeah, because that makes total sense. You got kidnapped. Love that. Bro, what are you throwing that nade at? Please tell me they fucked up.
God, you're so fucking good at the game. Look at you go drive away in your car. That car is almost dead, by the way.
Oh yeah, I shot a couple bolts on that thing.
I was just doing straight fucking damage to it. Because they were driving around me. Bro, I was hitting it with my rifle.
Dude, I told you.
Oh, and they dipped out of the car? Okay. Did they?
Of course.
Oh, that's why they dipped out of the car. Cargo.
I guess I'm gonna have some time here. Let's fucking loot.
I guess the boss car must have exploded. I mean, that's what you get for being a fucking dumbass driving around someone, so.
Someone's bound to have something that hurts your fucking car. Got some bandages over here, too. Oh, the zone's coming.
Mm-hmm. Right. Of course it is.
Wish we had more time.
Fuck out of the way, Ruckus! Bitch!
This. Where are you at? There's a fight going on. Okay, you know, what the fuck ever. Get him, Ruckus. Get him, Ruckus.
Jesus fucking Christ. I fucking love people who can only use cars.
Ruckus, if you focused on actually fighting, you would have killed that man.
AI bot that we can go and grab that'll fight with us, but they tend to be a bit on the dumbass side, so.
But, you know, whenever a actual player besides us gets them, they're fucking gods.
Yeah, well, this fucking Cyclops isn't gonna be able to get his teammate up to his fucking emo. I would've just... The Cyclops emoted on his down teammate. Why would you fucking emote on your down teammate and then expect him to fucking sit still while you try to revive him? He's not gonna fucking sit still while you're trying to revive him because you fucking emoted on him twice.
That is a wonderful question.
Fucking Christ, these fucking dumbasses.
Put an eye filter. Seriously? Super levels. Can there be a better back piece? Let's do one more, then we'll go over to Baldur's.
I can almost get the 2800 V-Bucks, but I'm like, I have 3303 and I need 3360.
Oof.
Fucking Christ. I have 1330 now, so I can get next fucking season.
No. What are you playing? Oh, Green Day?
Mm-hmm.
Actually. Okay.
Yeah, your beats per minute was a little high there, bud.
Yeah, I don't know why. It's like, oh, I'm gonna crank it up to fucking max. You know, maybe we just need to start getting Ringmaster like we normally do.
Gotta love when Fortnite decides that it wants to play your fucking song at basically max beats per minute.
Weapons, I'm gonna pick those up. What fucking song is playing? Why is it ass? Nice, lovely, great, grand. That. Alright, I'm gonna start whittling down the thing in here. Why the fuck are you shooting at me? Fists, quite fitting. Get the fucking fists. Swap that for that. Take that. How you doing, bitch? There, she's outside. Got her ass. I'm about to say, why is that fucking man in here? Wonderful. Cool. He's there. I haven't even seen what this back piece does. It says it's reactive. That way. I'm on. Jesus fucking Christ. Of course. Of course. The fuck? Vehicle ahead of us. Combat. Sure, I'll swap that for that.
Whew.
Where did he go? Seriously. Gotta love that crowd control. Jesus. yet. Get the fuck out of here. Ah shit, are we gonna make it? Of course we're not.
No.
Fucking, of course we're not.
What's that?
Gate. This is Jack Mann. Good night and good morning.